Welcome back, guys. Nice to see you again. My name is Red Frost, and welcome back to GTA Online. So we're gonna do the second setup for the Pacific Standard Heist. So let's get started. Okay, so this is the second setup for the Pacific Standard Heist.
So, this guy's meeting you off the Western Highway just before Palito Bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Javi's kinda like that. A few years ago, I told him there was a warrant out on him, and he goes full hermit, like, stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. Yeah, the cops are not that smart or motivated. Where are we? Schwartzman, he's reluctantly agreed to help us tune into the Pacific Standard Frequency. So give him the transponder, let him do his thing, then give it to Paige. I've packed silence pistols and sniper rifles in your date. Okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up, they came after him, and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. Much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. And well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Inocino Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island.
Okay, so basically we need to save Evie. We can do it from here. Yep. So, I think the other player already knew that we can skip this part and go straight to the island. I believe the other...
You got the sea sharks? Get to the island. It's only a matter of time before he does a Butch Cassidy the nut job.
So, see, the other player already go there. So let's get there. Well, basically all of you need to get to the sea shark until the next checkpoint appeared. But for some reason we can skip this part and go straight to the island. Doesn't really matter. So because I already knew about the island, we can go there. But basically the other player way is a lot more easier. We can like get your car stay in here and then you swim maybe. But I'll help the other player. I don't know how they can get there. That's the easiest part is using a helicopter and go straight to the island, and then you can run with the helicopter too. But the problem is it's hard to get helicopter and they randomly spawn.
So, Avi's not gonna come out of his hut until all the cops are gone. Gone, you understand? You might not want to let him know you're there till you've got it in hand. Oh yeah, and you're gonna need a boat to get him off the island. But I'm guessing the cops won't need theirs when you're done with them. Right?
Here we are, so we need to save heavy. Nice.
You're done.
Are we clear? Get the hermit out of his hut and go.
Oh, never should have stuck my head out. It was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right. Let's go. Let's get out of here.
Okay, so something up here. This is what I always do. Well, I don't know about the other player. And I steal this car.
They'll bring it back to life in a jar.
So now we are racing with time. At this point you get 3 stars, but no cops will go and chase you. But later they will keep spawning.
I wish you'd left me alone. I didn't do anything. I was pruning the bush, not exposing myself in it.
Gotta drop the heat before you meet Paige.
Okay, so at this point I usually stop here. And sometimes suddenly they spawning.
Bad brain!
Okay, I don't like this.
people. Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Well, I don't have the Pacific Standard Frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.
Okay, so wait, I believe so. So this is what the second setup, Pacific Standard signal. Well, just like you saw, it's quite difficult this mission, especially the final part where you need to take heavy to mid page. It's really hard because you need to evade the police and there's not a lot of room there for evading, but it turns out I can do it almost end because there is time. Well, but that's, I hope this will help you guys understand. Well, basically you can use a helicopter. It's way much more easier using a helicopter. The problem is it's hard to get a helicopter. So if you want, you can try it. It will be much easier using a helicopter, trust me. Well, that's it guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to drop a like, put a comment down below, click the subscribe button for more video, and don't forget to click the bell beside the subscribe button because it will give you a notification every time I post something new. Well, that's it guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys on the next video. We'll be right back.